Alright guys, as you can see, these are an old set of Fanatec Cub Sport pedals, version 1s, and these are what I'm going to use. They've been sitting in my cupboard for God knows how long, so I'm going to reuse them for my pedals and the buggy. Solid. So that's the idea I've got. Buggy said a final paint. The radiator's pre-mounted. My spring's red, as you can see. It's a bit nicer, and the wishbone silver. Same at the front. It's all been coated now. Job tomorrow is to fit the pedals, cut this lot out here, this bit, I'm cutting that away, and gonna floor mount the pedals. I think I'll get more leg room then. And painted the front wishbones as well. I'm gonna redo these. They just look nasty, and also this has to be dropped down about an inch. I've also got to redo these as well, because these were, I just cut them up to get the sizes I needed. I renewed this side, just going to do this side. And then we'll start getting the wiring done, brake lines, and the plumbing, which would be dead easy. I've got a lot of pipe in there anyway, so it'd just be a case of doing that. And I need to get, still need to get a stub axle for the other side. I'll do that this week and hopefully have it up and running for next weekend. I'm certainly not going to rush myself. The rest of the work to be done is just quite straightforward. Just bum the motor up, wire it up, just plug and play anyway. And then work out where I'm going to put the fuel tank. Anyway, I'll try and source another seat because that one's pretty tight. Heavy. Anyway. Right guys. See you soon now.